The Towton Novices Chase is next. This is a 3 mile, 1 furlong Novices Chase. And it's a grade two. The top one is Horror of the Clowns for Joshua Sutherland. Has also got Amazing Grace. Bedtime Stories for Craig Beckwith. Constant Cupid for Dan Hughes. Gates of Dawn, Leon Van Rensburg. Good Time in Ryan Tamasemi. Rosini's McCavity, David Hooley. Simon's Wood, Darren Thompson. State of Euphoria, Ryan Tamasemi. Toulon Ballad, James Shea. James Rose, John Morgan. Junk in the Trunk Ages, David Robertson. Nuclear, Leon Van Rensburg. Pretty Storm, Craig Beckwith. Renvar Prospect for Craig Allen, and Cyram for Graham Clutterbuck. That's your field, and they're called in, and away they go in the rain, and making their way towards that first fence that you can see in the distance, and it's good timing that he's going to lead them into it. 22 obstacles to negotiate in this one, and good timing leads from Simon's Wood as they get to the first. And they're all safely over the first with Junk in the Trunk Ages just the early back marker. But it's good timing, who's gone on by about 5 lengths. As they get to the first of the ditches, and over that one they all go, with James Rose wide on the track second, wider still Bedtime Stories in third, then Constant Cupid in the blue jacket is fourth as they get to fence number three, which they're all safely over. Gates of Dawn and Junk in the Trunk Ages, the back two at this early stage of the race as they take fence number four, which they're all over. Gates of Dawn didn't jump in all that well as they come up past the stand then, with two more complete circuits to go. And good timing is the leader by a good 2 lengths. To James Rose in second, is now cutting across to the fence. Cyram also on the fence is third. Then comes State of Euphoria and Amazing Grace, and then Pretty Storm. And then Bedtime Stories is after that one, with Constant Cupid and Toulon Ballad. Simon's Woods lost quite a lot of ground. Let's drop back through the pack a little bit. The back two are still jumping the Trunk Ages and Gates of Dawn as they make their way towards the next. With good timing clearing the lead. Jumped that one really well. James Rose over it nicely in second as well. Bit of a mistake at the back by Nuclear. Leon Van Rensburg has got the back two now as they get to this ditch. All safely over that one as well. With good timing in front. And we've lost one there. Toulon Ballard's gone. So Toulon Ballard out of the race. As they get to the next. And all safely over that one. With good timing in front. Clear by 5 to James Rose in second. Horror of the Clowns has moved through into third as they get to this ditch. Which once again they all take nicely. Jumping well for novices these. Good timing in front. James Rose second and Horror of the Clowns third. Then Cyram is four. And Pretty Storm is five. And then Amazing Grace after that one. Then Renvar Prospect on the outside in the green and the yellow hoops. And followed by Bedtime Stories. Rosini's McCavity is now just about dropped to the back. Pretty closely grouped as they get over number 10. And good timing continues to lead, but only by just over a length. Now a good jump there by Horror of the Clowns. I've seen it jump right up into the lead. So Horror of the Clowns in good timing. James Rose, Simon's Woods moves back into fourth. Then Pretty Storm and Renvar Prospect as they get over the next. That was the 12th of the 22. Over the 13th they go. All safely about. Another mistake though by Nuclear at the back. That's good timing. Just about regains the lead. Past the winning post then. Just one more circuit left to go. James Rose is back in third. Renvar Prospects move through into fourth. Gates of Dawn has come from nowhere into fifth. Then comes Simon's Wood and Amazing Grace and Pretty Storm. And then State of Euphoria and Cyram and Bedtime Stories and Junk in the Trunk Ages. And then Rosini's McCavity, Constant Cupid, and finally Nuclear is the back marker. So Horror of the Clowns in on the outside of good timing. Just about to race into the final mile of this race then. They get over that plain fence. They all jumped it nicely, with the exception of Nuclear, was a bit untidy at the back. Well, it's Horror of the Clowns and good timing. Horror of the Clowns just about by a neck over that ditch. We'll get over it okay. Gap of about four or five lengths, then back to Gates of Door in third, Simon's Water, then Jane's Roses. They get over the 16th, and there's a faller there. It's State of Euphoria's gone, State of Euphoria out. As they get over the next, it's Horror of the Clowns who's gone on. So Horror of the Clowns is a clear leader now by two to Good Timing in second, Simon's Ward is third, then Gates of Dawn, then James Rose. They get about, another one gone, there's a crashing fall for Simon's Ward. Simon's Ward really crashed out of the race there. And Good Timing on the inside has gone back into the lead from Horror of the Clowns in second, Gates of Dawn is third, then Amazing Grace, then Cyrama, then James Rose, and then Rinvar Prospect, and then Pretty Storm. Big gap back then to Nuclear, who's starting to run on despite all those mistakes earlier. But it's Good Timing and Amazing Grace. Horror of the Clowns is now back in third. Then comes James Rose and Cyrarm. And then Gates of Dawn, Rinvar Prospect and Pretty Storm. Nucleus after that, trying to run on his junk in the trunk ages. Over the 19th they go. And it's Amazing Grace and Good Timing disputing the lead from Cyrarm and Horror of the Clowns. Over the 20th they go, that's the third from home. And it's Amazing Grace, Constant Cupid was a faller at the back. It's Amazing Grace who's gone on then now from Good Timing over the second last. And Amazing Grace has suddenly gone two or three clear. Amazing Grace is now racing down towards the final fence, looking like he's only got to jump it, pops over it, gets away from it. Well, crashing fall there for Cyrarm at the last. But it's Amazing Grace that's going to take it pretty cozily. Amazing Grace is going to be the winner. Good Timing is going to be second. It's going to be close for third between the two Leon von Rensburg horses, Gates of Dawn and Nuclear. And Bedtime Stories will be the last one to finish. And a race that looked like it was going to develop into a pretty tight finish ended up as a bit of a procession, really, as Amazing Grace took it pretty close, pretty cozily, probably by about five or six lengths in the end. Let's take a look at the connections. It's Amazing Grace for Joshua Sutherland, the winner. Good Timing for Ryan Tamasebi, second. Leon von Rensburg was third and fourth, with Gates of Dawn and Nuclear, and Horror of the Clowns for Joshua Sutherland was fifth.